In this video, I will show you how to screen record on any iPhone regardless of the iOS version, even if you do not have the record button on the control bar. Usually, you can find this button with a circle when you slide down the control bar. When the app is not active, the button has the same white on gray colors as others. Now it is red and pulsing because I'm recording. But if you do not see this button, try this out. Go to your settings. Scroll down to where it says control bar right under general. Click on it. You see options that are marked with minuses. That is what you already have on control bar. Simply scroll down a bit and look for screen recording. Click on plus and it is done. Slide down from the top. You see your record button. Click on it. Three useful tips. Number one. The screen recording captures everything on the screen, so try to turn on Do Not Disturb to disable banner notifications which may spoil the video. Second tip. Screen recording captures media, so if you play a song there is no need to adjust the volume. Check it out.
Oh, I guess I gotta stay now.
One last thing. If you want to add voiceover while you record, hold the record button and choose microphone on. Hope it was helpful. Like, subscribe and share if yes.